Absolutely. Like most people, I sat down last night, got myself settled with a bottle of beer, a bag of potato snacks, and switched on Bake Off. Then fell asleep, had a pretty terrifying dream about cakes, and then woke up this morning and forgotten there'd been an election. But now I'm gripped, okay, because it's too close to call now. It's literally neck and neck, you know, and anyone who's ever slaughtered a chicken will tell you that a stiff neck will hamper progress. But I'm riveted. I don't know who it's going to be. I would be surprised if the president didn't win another term, because amongst other things, he has overseen the death of over 200,000 Americans. So say what you like about him, but he's getting the job done. But you know, I can't say. That's not for me to say. And in regards to your second question, I'm not going to pass judgment on any comments that have been made, especially regarding voter fraud. I don't know. You know, or from my experience, if it's a very close call, there's a good chance there's been interference. But, you know, I don't know. I don't know. All I would say is it is a democracy, and in a democracy, you have to respect the vote. Okay, unless it's not in your favour, in which case you really need to kick off. So, you know, that is something I've learned from dining out. If you make a big enough stink, then people will give you what you want just so you go away.